social network in place, started off with and then blogging developed as a result. In 2002, 2004, the most popular, Friendster, MySpace and Beagle. And depending on the age groups, which was the more popular, were different people, Beagle was quite popular. In 2004, Facebook was launched, so it's only been going for 5 years. And not, I wouldn't say it's taken over the world by Google, but it's fast getting there. It's the fastest growing site in the world. There's over 200 social networking sites now, and there's places you can go and look for them. What they do, they build online communities. It's like a virtual meeting place. A lot of people, a lot of teenagers these days, and most